And now, the final Elder Dragon of low rank. Then I fully go into high rank. And pull my hair out with new things. I don't know where this boy is gonna be. So I kinda just have to guess. Take those. I'm going to assume he's going to be probably in 6, since 8 is closed off, and up there is where Lunastra was, so I'm just going to assume that he's probably 6. 6 or 5, one of those two. Also, this is just a few hours after I beat Camellios, so just going straight into it. Okay. Hey there, Teo. How you doing? Oh, he already has his little aura. Get rid of that. Back already? Wait, did poison just already get off of him? What? Why does it look like the poison's just already off of him? A lot of good those did, huh? Hey! This spot in this arena is very awkward to fight in. Okay. Kind of bugs me how fast the poison wore off. Like, it just makes me feel like that was completely pointless to even try to do. Ow. Ow. No. No, you don't. I'm gonna go ahead and tell you to not do that. I bounced off the swing. Oi! No. Bad tail. No, just random charging. Incorrect to 4. Okay. Like, I already see he's a bit more difficult than the Nostra. Just because his charge doesn't have a wind up. I'm probably gonna die to that charge a few times. Buddy, how you doing? Yeah, you keep doing that. I can't do anything to him while he's there. I just have to wait.
Ow.
Flinch. Broke your horns. No more flame aura for you. Ow! That's the first time that attack has hit me. Thank you, cat.
Oh. Okay.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Are you playing hopscotch or something? None of that. I gotta redo this in case he flies off. And he's doing his little hopscotch spree again. Or not. Okay. Don't you leap at me. Meh. Is he gone? He's leaving. Five. No. Is he going to seven? I want to say he's going to seven. Yep. Seven. Where's the mini one? There it is. Just gonna keep it sharp. I'm also gonna do this. Just to be safe. I was hoping I could flinch him out of it. I was wrong. Ow! I may pay for it. I'm definitely gonna pay for it. Yup, I paid for it. Didn't help that I got heated into a damn corner by it. Really didn't. Ow. Oh, I don't have my health boost anymore. Oh no. This ain't gonna go very well. It sucks that he doesn't have a wind up on his charge attack. Because unlike Lunastra, I can't tell when it's coming. No. Don't have the attack up boost from the food anymore either. Ow. He doesn't have any wind up on either of his attacks that Lunastra had. There's just no warning for what he's gonna do. I'm gonna pay for that. Oh, thank God he went for the cat instead. Why? See, if he had a wind up on that, I would have known he was doing it. No, there was no windup, so I didn't even hear anything. Okay. I can tell I'm gonna hate fighting him. Can't have him be exactly like Lunastra. So let's just make it so all the attacks that Lunastra had windups on to let people know that when they're happening, let's just take all those windups away. Yeah. Let's just make him do all those attacks instantly. I gotta get out of this damn corner. Camera. work with me, camera, please. That's not working with me. He's gone. Where are you going? Six? Three. He's going back down to four, I imagine. Yep, back to four. It's always nice whenever I actually manage to interrupt that attack. How did that hit me? I'm genuinely curious. Okay. Well, I hit his tail before he leaped away. I ain't taking that hit. No, I ain't taking that hit. That was a bullshit hit and you know it. Yeah, go further into the lava, why don't you? I hate his charge. I'm fine with it on Lunastra, because she telegraphs it. I can't tell what he's doing with his. And it's the same issue I have with Kieran and his attacks. Completely random with no way to tell what he's doing. Over me. Don't mind me, just sitting here between your legs. He's genuinely almost as annoying as Kieran. Can you be still for a second? Yeah, I don't like this fight. I prefer the Lunastra fight over this. This is just annoying. Where are you going? Back to 7. Start in 6, only go to 4 and 7. Oh, he left. Okay. So I have to take him to wherever I find him at. Oh, I'll see y'all then. And he's at the desert. So let's go to the desert. I don't know why I'm bothering grabbing those. They do absolutely nothing for me. Where does he even spawn at here? I'm going to assume it's in one of the hotter areas. I forgot to eat while coming in here. Oh no. But where is he? Is the issue. There he is. Yeah. You're an angry kitty, I know. I missed. I'm gonna get charged. I didn't get charged! Okay. Those just don't hit him when he's over here. Can we get away from this? Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Can I have a slight moment? Oh, thanks, Cat. I stunned him! Yay! It's over. You're dead. You join your wife in hell. I don't like this one. I don't like the Astra. You're not fun. But at least he's dead, and I can finally move on to high rank. So, at least there's that. You've got to be my least favorite of the Elder Dragons so far. Mane, past your tail. Mun. Teostra dead. So, he's dead.
Hello.
Who are you?
Hello. What do you have?
What is it?
No. I'm gonna not do that until I'm at the point the game is putting me against the thing.
So, King Shakalaka. Best Bite Queen. Okay. So, King Shakalaka or Best Bite Queen are next. Bye bye!